Come on. Awesome example of what we're doing here today, Transform, which is showcasing the very best of international talent here in the city of Melbourne. So give it up for Living Edge again, please. The Honourable Lord Mayor, Mr. John Soe.
We're gathered here today on the traditional land of the Kulin Nation, now known as Melbourne. What a beautiful day. Trans is a celebration of the many talents and an opportunity for Melbourne to see who itself in the eyes of our international students. Trans is a project of the City of Melbourne Community Cultural Development Program. A reference group of international university students was formed to help produce today's event. On behalf of the city again, I would like to congratulate the organizer and everyone taking part in this festival. Thank you and have an enjoyable festival.
Blackout, maybe people from Africa, we can come with pressure.